Metro Police have now made 4 arrests in a major drug investigation, and more are expected. Narcotics detectives seize hundreds of pounds of marijuana and a large quantity of steroids. WLKY's Steve Bergen says that the case is being handed off to the federal prosecutors now. Steve?
Rick, the head of Metro Narcotics says they busted a big supplier of marijuana to this area. The drugs were coming out of Texas.
We were looking at anywhere from 700 to 1,000 pounds a month or bi-monthly.
According to Major Jimmy Harper, investigators executed a search warrant on a home in the 6600 block of Chenoweth Run Road. And this is what they say they seized: more than 300 pounds of marijuana. Each one of those packages contains 10 to 11 pounds.
He had those in the house in the basement, along with roughly 30 plus thousand in cash.
Brent Goodman, who owns the home, was busted in the driveway as he attempted to leave. Major Harper says the 50-year-old Goodman was the ringleader. He's had prior run-ins with the law. Also arrested at the house, Rayshon Jackson, age 39. Police confiscated nearly $10,000 from him.
He has multiple couriers and associates that he's distributing this to. They're going out and selling their stock that he gives them and bringing him back and or paying him on site.
Investigators say 53-year-old James Hughley was also part of the operation, as was 28-year-old Ronald Fink of Cox's Creek, Kentucky. His photo was not available. Attorney Thomas Clay represents Goodman.
My understanding is that the state charges will be dismissed and he will be prosecuted in federal court.
Along with the marijuana, police say they confiscated 276 bottles of steroids from Goodman's home, the kind used by bodybuilders.
It's a sophisticated operation. We do anticipate additional indictments and arrests.
In all, $48,000 in cash was seized. Street value of the marijuana is placed at more than $300,000. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.